Hello everybody, I'm Vidhu and welcome to Home is Where Your Heart Is. As we all know, sari is India's one of the most popular and widely used traditional attire. And amongst them, silk saris are considered to be the most popular for traditional and festive wear. Silk saris are those attires which can be passed from one generation to next during wedding or as a gift. With festive seasons down the corner, we have Durga Puja, Diwali, Karwa Chauth, wedding seasons coming up. So I thought this is the perfect time to share a topic on must-have saris. This video can be helpful for girls who are getting married, for ladies who want to have a different variant of saris for this festive season. I'll be sharing few variants of silk saris which I have collected over a period of time and could be useful for you to decide which variant of sari you want to go in for this season. The first among the saris is a Kanjipuram silk sari. There are different varieties of silk saris from Kanjipuram. So come, let's have a look at them. The Kanjipuram saris are made in Kanjipuram region in Tamil Nadu. These saris are worn as bridal and on special occasions by most women in South India. Saris with white contrast borders are available. Self-bordered saris are also available. This pure silk sari with jari border is 22 years old. This is one of my wedding saris and still in trend. You can pair this sari with a gold blouse and it looks elegant and classy. Baluchari sari is a type of silk sari worn by women in West Bengal and Bangladesh. This sari is known for depictions of mythological scenes on the pallu of the sari. These Baluchari saris have threads in two or more colors with attractive meenakari work that brightens the pattern. These saris are worn on weddings, festival occasions, and one must have this in the wardrobe as these saris are beautiful to look at. Tashur silk saris are also known as Kosha silk saris. A traditional Bengal tashur saris come in natural shades of beige, cream with colored body and floral woven across the body. Tashur silks have a natural dull gold color which makes them a great choice for Indian weddings. And you can wear this sari with a gold blouse or a contrast blouse. These saris when worn look extremely beautiful, and this is also one of the saris you must have in your wardrobe. A dhakai is a type of sari made with cotton. The name comes from the Dhaka city, Bangladesh, where this sari is usually made. Dhakai saris are made of high quality cotton muslin which is very thin and soft, making them very light and airy. These saris make use of silver and gold jari for extra richness. They speak of luxury and royalty with their unparalleled beauty. Dhakai saris are an integral part of Bengal tradition. You can wear these saris during weddings, you can wear them as an ethnic wear or during festivals. You can pair these saris with contrast color blouse which will make them look elegant and beautiful. Now speaking of designer silk saris, one must surely have these saris in their collection as the silk blended embroidered sari and silk saris with applique work can be stylish, ethnic for party wear, festive wear and also can be worn on weddings. This sari can be paired with a simple golden blouse, as this sari have heavy embroidery work all over, which makes them look stunningly beautiful. These are few variants of saris which are 10 to 15 years old and still in trend. I hope you have liked this video. And if you have liked this video, please put a like and support my channel by subscribing. This will motivate me to get more content. So thanks for watching. Take care. Stay safe. Bye-bye.